All right, guys. Welcome in. How we all doing? How we all been? Who's we got in here? Who's chilling? We're starting off our character today. It's the life of Stain. As soon as we get in here, we'll be playing this for about a couple of hours or so. We've got Escape from Tarkov, the new patch coming out soon. So we'll be streaming that. Just going through my Twitter thing here a second. Where's it gone? Where's it gone? There we go. The game will be stopped. The installation will take approximately 4 hours, but can be extended if necessary. So we're looking to be doing this for about 3 or 4 hours. It's all working. Audio's fixed. Fuck yes. Well, we've got to wait for the game first. Hopefully it lets me in. I need to fix this windowed mode for the game. Oh, I can't do that until we're in. But 1440p, man. Daisy should look super spicy. Three. Hopefully, less is in. Two. That could mean two mates went off, hopefully. Have you missed Daisy, Steven? It's gonna be interesting, man. It's gonna be interesting. The Life of Stain. We're gonna try and make this into a video series. So, nope, not at all. Just gonna have myself a biscuit while we wait to get started here. What in you? You played Liviona for a while? Mate, I've not played that yet. We'll make that into a series. Wait, what? I think it just put somebody else as like a... Somebody who pays for the server must have just got bumped in front of me. Ba-na-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Come on, let us in. Let me in. So there's 100 people on the server. Here we go. Ooh, shit. You're playing a modded version of the game, which may change gameplay, performance, and stability. Lone Survivor. This is the server that we're going to be using. Oh. Loady, loady. There we go. We're in. Okay, so, first of all, I didn't change this. This. Escape. Alt, enter. Alt. Did that fix it for the stream? Mouse. There you go. Woo. We've got a compass. We've got these markers. Is there any way of turning these off? Escape. Options. That turns that off. Mic works. I hope. F1. That's all. Oops, screenshot. I'm just trying to see if I can, like, remove these markers with a keybind. Oh. Oh no, what have I done? Oh, okay. H turns off that. N, J, K, aha. There we go. All right. So now, all I need to do is go to tap out a second. Oh no, really? Mic check. Do we have any sound coming through here? Let's see. Let me know if you can hear gameplay now or not. Alright, let's have a test of that. Let's see if the audio stutters and that now. What have we got here? Food. Oh wow, you're giving quite a bit. Yes, can hear. Sorted. All right. Let me know if the audio repeats itself. Now we've done a couple changes. So we're on the way to Kamiwobo. The doors seem wider on this game. Still out of sync, but there's no repeats. Okay, oh. Alright, let's see if we can sort that out, first of all. The audio, I can fix that in a second. Hopefully. Alright. Okay, so, what we're gonna do actually, before we keep going, let's get a bush. And open that. And eat all. Ooh. Would you say like it's a second out? That skipped frames. Why are you skipping frames? Yes, or about half a second. All right, so how many milliseconds are a second? MS seconds. Alexa, how many milliseconds are in a second? Okay, so 500. Audio input capture on this one. Settings, properties. Nope. Offset 500. Done. Okay. So we've got 100 players in this server. 100. So, aim of the game. We try and find ourselves a partner to go on some travels. Skipping frames here. I don't know why we're doing that. Oh, yep, I saw that right there. We didn't get any of that yesterday. I think that's probably a setting that I've changed. Oh. I don't know if that was Daisy or if that was my game, but we'll find out soon. How's the audio now, Steven? Better? Worse? Any change? Ooh. Just a little, train thing. Sounds good. Yeah, no, so there was an issue yesterday we had, Roman, where the sound was off by like half a second. Audio was having a repeat, like doing little repeats. Still out of sync? Okay. Like, as much as it already was? Why are you pinging? I don't understand why we're dropping frames here. 4 frames? Let's try that. That might work for the stream. Okay. Starting to get to night time here. Is it okay for you, Liam? Let me have a quick look myself. I'll be able to do this. Okay, so full screen. If I just popped that up to that, volume up to that. Move your hand. We working? Mic check, mic check. 1 2 1 2. Yeah, that's in line. There is a delay on 440, 1440. Yeah, that's in line. Just double check on that one. Mic check, 1 2 1 2. Yep, that's in line for me, dude. I'll watch it 1080. No worries, 1 second. Oh, damn, it's got dark outside. Whilst we were doing that, what was I supposed to be doing? Going on to here, changes back. Can you guys see? Or do I need to increase the gamma for yous? I can't see anything, man. I genuinely can't see.
torch. Have I got one?
Yep.
We'll take that canteen. Oh God. Oh God. Run. Some guys just put anything I can do. Message retracted. Damn. Oh, there's a light over here. Oh, someone's built up inside here. Wasn't there a ladder on the side of these? I'm guessing they blocked that off. Whoa! Congrats on the 1440p streaming. Thank you, dude. Can I not get up? Does it not let me in? Oh, no. I'm stuck. Hello? Hello? Hey, dude.
Hello.
I'm stuck.
I know who you are.
Hello?
Are you refreshing?
Yeah. Hey, dude. I've literally got a torch, my can opener, and I've ate my beans.
Who's the other guy outside?
I genuinely don't know. I'm alone, dude. 100% alone. Is this your base?
It is.
Okay. I'll put my hands up for you, dude. Which one is it? F1? Well, there you go.
Do you have anything to kill yourself?
I don't think so. One sec.
I'll put my hands up for you, dude. Which one is it? F1?
I've got a Colt 1911.
I don't think so. One sec.
But I ain't got no round for it.
So what's gonna be, man?
Oh no.
You're trapped. There is no gates.
You know.
Oh no.
What's your name?
My name's Stain. What's yours?
Hey, advice.
Advice?
Yeah, it is.
I think I need some really good advice on
how to kill myself.
I can drop you now.
Where did it go? Ah.
He's right
okay.
here.
How do I pop? Can you pick How'd you throw?
Can you pick up the knife? There you go.
Well.
Sorry for that, man. I was catching the gear guy who killed me.
Oh, a gear guy killed you?
Maybe. Yeah, like 20 minutes ago.
Whereabouts?
I don't know, I was fresh and I was just coming here and he killed me.
Okay. Well, if I end up getting a spawn nearby here, I'll come back and I'll say hello. If you're gone, you're gone. If you're still here, you're here.
Alright?
Okay. I guess this is how you kill yourself? 11? F11, is it?
Yeah, this is the only way. Yeah, it is.
I don't want to do it.
Do you want me to do it?
I can't do it.
Do you want me to do it?
Do the honors. You even turn on the lights. All right. I'm gonna turn around and face the wall.
All right.
Make it quick. Well, there we go. Let's see where we spawn. Okay, I did hear echoing there. Oh, that might be from... I've got the audio coming through my laptop, dude. Alright. Well, apparently I'm a female now. So, I'm a female stain. Where are we? Okay. The lollipop. That's north. I think. Damn, I used to know this map like the back of my hand. And now I have no clue. I've never known there to be a big red. Other than at Starry, or the town just south of the airfield. We'll go to that lollipop thing. Yeah, this is all new. I've never been this area. Car battery? Boxed nails. Okay. Wait, if you press... Hello? Hello? Hey, dude. Whoa! Put the beans down, boy!
Really? Alright, I've got my volume up a little bit. I had no clue where we were then. That guy must have just spawned in as well, and he was like, I'm gonna kill you! It's not gonna turn on? There we go. Alright. Well, where are we now? It's not always there? Yeah, okay. Ooh. This is Novi. I think. Nice. Okay. It's not very frequently. All right, so it's less than it was yesterday then, which is great. This is a rough start. It's not very frequently. Alright, so it's less than it was yesterday, which is great. I wouldn't be surprised if it's client side. No, Oh yeah, that's what I was doing. I need to be listening in. Hello? 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 Friend? They've changed this map. Lighthouse. Oh, wait. Okay. Hey, Doopy! Coming in as a new member right there. Thank you very much, my dude. You're a legend. Thank you for the support, man. As always. Okay, I think this is potentially where we did just die, but we'll find out. I wonder why you've got the red symbol. Is that because you've been sponsored in the past, I'm guessing? It's recognized that? But yay! Thank you! Welcome in! Doopy-doo! I have no clue where we are here. This map has changed. Oh! Wait a minute. Them containers?
Cool.
Nice.
Appreciate you, Doopy.
A barrel. Okay, right. They've definitely changed this map since I've played this game. Can I attach a... Wait. But it is getting daytime now, thankfully. We're going to be streaming. Anyone wants to buy a barrier altar? A barrier. Oh, damn. Nice. Nope. Alcohol tincture. I'm just glad the stream's working. Daisy's working. Decent quality as well. Ooh, nice. Oh wait, we've already got gloves on. Kind of pointless in having them in the game. Hopefully we can find a gun to defend ourselves with. These used to be good. Really good, actually. Let's see if the a baseball bat. I'm Negan. Have any of you seen Walking Dead? Who hasn't seen Walking Dead? It's bloody 2020, man. We've just better. Corona. Anything? Nope, just some willies. Ah, that's the apartments of Chernarus. Chernarus? Cherno. Oh my god, these are enterable. Gloves. Haven't finished this season? Dude. Me neither, because the season finale hasn't been released yet. They've done all the way up and then they've left one episode, which is so annoying, man. Do you know what? There's been times where I've actually gone onto YouTube, right? And I've actually watched just like Negan's top quotes. His free, like, whoever wrote his lines, damn, like, literally. Yeah, so this the last season, wait. I'm completely lost which direction. That's Mount. That's North. Okay. So. If I run. This way. Oh wait, it's changed. We'll go and check out the apartment side. He's an anti-hero for sure. Definitely. But you know what though? I get urges where I'm like, oh, I should watch Walking Dead, but then I'm just like, I want to stream. And then I end up streaming and I don't watch Walking Dead. So I've got so much to do now. I've started making my YouTube channel for my fitness stuff as well. Well, when I say started making it, I've made changes to it because that's what I want to do. Don't really want to get wet.
Makes him more believable? Yeah. 100%. That's what I mean. It's like... the fact that, like, a writer can make you either hate a character or like a character, that means you know you've succeeded. Because you've got people emotionally attached to it. But me, I paid for the season, like the season pass for this series of The Walking Dead, and it bloody gave me a year's subscription, and now I can't change like my app store from bloody Australia to the UK, so I can't download any UK apps. Now I'm back in England, which sucks. So. I heard that then. I was like, the audio repeated itself. Battery. Don't really need that right now. Okay, so you heard that? Yeah, I heard that. I've got the sound playing through my laptop on my MacBook to the side. Reloaded the stream. Okay, I don't think it'll make a difference. It just does it occasionally. I'm not too sure what it could be. But there's usually food and drink in here. Should be yawning. Jacket. It's very quiet around here. More water. I'll keep that. I don't know how you rotate things in DayZ. Q, E, D, tab. Shift, Control, Alt, C, X. Nope. Middle mouse button. G, R, V. There's a way of doing it. No, I don't know. We'll find that out another day. Whee!
High tier military trader. Green Forest. Let's try and head for Green Mountain. See what we can find on our travels. Dude, I can't wait for the new customs expansion later on Tarkov. Lots to check for the patch notes. This brings back memories though, this game. Let's turn that off, okay? It goes, yeah. Where is English? Is this thing... Oh wait, we've got a baseball bat. I don't want to stop running though. Otherwise this zombie is going to have me. Wait. Bring it, bitch. Baseball bat, one. So if I press one. Good to know. We can get nails and put the nails in the bat. I think we should make that our character. Wellingtons. How have you found talk of cowboy hat? How have you found talk of then, Roman? Ooh. Nice. A mini 14. I don't know what rounds that takes. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do that. Like that. But what was it? Oh, wait, put the gun away. We don't want people to think we're geared. Alright, we're gonna head north. Do you know what though? My most favorite time making videos on this, ever making videos for YouTube, were for making DayZ videos. I made some really good ones. Well, I say, like, I spent ages on them. We'll fill up our water bottles around here. There should be a well, or was a well. A little bit further up. Well, welcome into the stream, guys. If you can, make sure you hit that like button on the way. Ooh, nice. On the way in for me, okay? We're going to be streaming this for the next two, three hours or so. We're just waiting for our update from Escape from the Tarkov. Wrench. We don't need that. preparing ourselves for what's to come with a medical thermometer. And again, we stream every single day here on YouTube. We've just upgraded the stream, so it's now playing in 1440p. Ooh, glasses, we don't need them. We've got fancy schmancy aviators on. We're looking dope as fuck. I wonder if maces and swords and stuff can spawn up there. They used to. They probably fixed it though. Nope. Alcohol tincture. Wait, does that... I don't think that would use Winchester rounds, eh? No. It's got a rail on, though. Oh, we need to eat and drink. We're losing health. Rapid. Hands. Combine. Open. I find Tarkov too hard right now. People are good. They are 100%. And that's why for me, I think right now is the best time. But what I would recommend is now the time is to play Tarkov. Yep, if you die, it's a pain in the ass, especially if you get some lucky kill, kill some geared guy, and then you get done over. But it's... It's just the best time to invest in learning the game, picking it up and doing whatever. And then when the fresh wipe comes along, you'll be good to go. But I do 100% agree. It is the hardest thing ever to pick up that game and just play. Okay, let's see what happens to our hydration here eating this. It's not updated. Oh, damn. We lost a lot of health there. Stomach is full. Let's eat a lot. Teddy. Piece of paper. It'd be good if you could actually, like, ooh, fuck yeah, we've got rounds for this. One. You can only put one round in. Question mark. Use 5.56 NATO rounds. Can we have two guns at the same time? No, it goes in our bag. Okay, so we're going to drop this. Leave that there for someone to have. And then pop that away there. Equip it so it saves room in our bag. And then drag it to two. Done. And then press R. Make sure we're loaded. There we go. Knew we could put two rounds in this. I remembered that we could put two rounds in this gun. I mean, I definitely say I'm really starting to pick it up. I've adjusted my... sensitivity for Tarkov, and I'm finding I'm landing a lot more shots, getting a lot more kills now. Again, my money's proving it. We're sitting at around about 1.8 mil rubles. We're flying through some tasks, and we'll learn where all the extracts are and everything for it, but we're getting there. The gun away just so we have a chance of actually surviving. We don't want to come across as hostile too quick. I don't think you could. I think you could put a scope on the blaze, unless they've changed that. I think the next upgrade for the stream, guys, where's my ammo bag, is I'm going to get an Elgato stream link, it's called, cam link, sorry, and I've got like a proper camera, so, I've got like this camera, which I can pop on my tripod, and then, and then we'll have a lot better of a webcam as well, because currently the one I'm using is 30 fps. We're going for qualities, guys. We're going for quality. Always doing my best to make changes to the stream every single day. Ooh, Rex, wait, what could you do with, you could make two stacks of rags into something. Was it rope? Sumner, you want to see what I'm seeing on stream? Yeah, sure, man. Where are you posting it, or? This is a good op- The hell's that? This video is private?
Albion Online is a sandbox MMORPG in which you write your own story instead of following a laid out path. Explore a vast...
Is that what's coming up, Steven? It's like a pig or something. I think I might know the issue. I'm running the stream on ultra low latency. Maybe putting it on low latency will help it. I don't think it supports 1440p on ultra low. I don't know if that helps with armor. Of knife attacks. You got 13 kills, 7 headshots, and no legs remaining. Mate, that's the life of Tarkov, dude. That's the life of Tarkov. No, is that not an advert? No, is that not an advert? It doesn't come up for me, dude. I can hear a pig. Ooh. We got a gunfight. That could be in the fields over here. Wait a minute. Alright, no worries, man. Military base Resnik. Wasn't there a compass you could put on? That I turned off? Yeah. They're getting louder. To get on top of this hill, and then if they shoot again, we should be able to hear where they're coming from. Oh god, I remember driving a car down this hill and getting stuck in the trees. Try now. The video is still private. Where this tree line comes out again, I can't quite remember. Oh, well, well, dude. What else is it? Holy shit. I keep thinking I'm playing Tarkov. What's that noise? A VSD? It's not gonna fit in. Fuck, dude. We'll have to leave that one. Pouches. Take. Anything in here? Dude, the chance of us finding a freaking heli crash? Is insane. Let's see if this works. Did it put the gun on the back? It put it in the bag. Okay. How do I look through the scope? Mouse wheel up. Oh, wait. Yep, we dropped a few frames there, I saw that. It's a deer? Ah, okay, they make sounds now. What does this take? Can I put this round in here? No. We've got night vision goggles. RPK? Three. That's an AK, so I don't think it'll take these rounds. No. Lots of lovely meat. I would, but I've only got six rounds. Ooh. Enter passcode. Pink raincoat. We'll go with a beanie. All right. We're gonna run north again. This way. Wait, where's Green Mountain? Damn! I didn't just lose connection to the server, did I? I think they just did a server reset. I did check. Connecting failed. Have I been banned? We have to wait for the server to come back up. That's a nice gun though. We got the ACOG scope on it. Play. Alright, whilst we wait for this, guys, I'm just going to go and make a cup of coffee. And want that server to come back. Go and grab yourselves a drink, grab yourself some food, whilst we get it all sorted. bam. We stood in the middle of the field.
Someone could have killed me.
We're back. Okay. Altar. Black Market. Green Mountain. Is that Chopper Crash Pack? Wait. Yep, we've still got the guns. Where's that house gone? Huh? Oh well. There's the house. Dude, we just got there in time for that chopper to disappear. Now, we just need to find... a barrel. So we can store some... items. Oh, dropping frames there, I saw that. Did you want to come in? Be right back.
Just realized.
I had some Jaffa Cakes, like, under my bed, and the cat freaking... I swear I have to keep them. So nobody else steals my Jaffa Cakes. But, the cat freaking had them the other day, and ate the lot. Anything? Tourist map. Okay. Let's try and make it up to the trader. Yeah, we're dropping a few frames here. I've seen that on the stream right there. Almost there. Maybe we can get some ammo. I doubt it, but we can have a look. Maybe we can sell these night vision goggles as well. We don't want anybody else to try and find them though. 89 out of 100 players, so... It's a high chance we'll find people. Almost there. You entered the safe zone. What do you want, Molly? Eh? So there's leaderboards as well. Oh, wow. Hey, dude. Are you a player? Must be a guard. Hey, dude. How you doing? Hello? Hey.
Yeah, what's up?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah. How you doing?
Fine, and you?
That's a spicy weapon you got there, dude.
Oh. Thanks.
I got this bad boy. Regarding audio out of sync with Elgato and OBS. Alright, appreciate you. I'll have a look at that in a bit, Stephen. So. Vehicles. Food and drinks. Clothing. Food and drinks upstairs. Clothing. Here. Sorry, but you can't sell that. Ah, okay. Well, let's sell my glasses. I want some rubles. Armbands, we've got nothing. We can't sell any of that. Food and drink upstairs. Hey, dude. Yo! You a bit cold there?
Yeah, it's part of the reason I'm here.
Need to get...
How are you doing?
I'm doing good, dude.
Yeah, very good.
That's a nice M4 you got there.
Good. Thank you, actually. I found it in that mill zone on the coast.
Yeah.
Like walking. North, I saw a giant mill base, the whole thing.
Oh shit, dude. Nice. I found this.
Yeah, it doesn't show up on the map. But
there's nothing in this gun, but... I found this in a crash site just before the server went down.
Yeah, well, it looks good, man. I can say that much.
Yeah. What's your name?
Hey, watch out if you're heading out past Proud Chinoris. Ran into two guys out there.
Say, sorry, your microphone's very muffly.
Yeah, sorry, it doesn't like the fucking in-game precision.
No, no worries.
Watch out if you're heading past Proud Chinoris. I saw two guys out there.
There's a couple of guys up there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh, hardware.
Yeah.
Sorry, this is my first time being on this server, dude, so...
Out of the table. I think they're heading towards the Lenogorsk. They were there at the airdrop last night.
They were heading to Zelenogorsk?
I was here yesterday, like, in real life evening. Yeah, they were going in that general direction, at least.
Okay, alright. I'll bear that in mind. Appreciate it, dude.
Sure, sure. Good luck, man.
No worries, man. Catch you around.
Yeah.
Got shooting range. Let's trade. A nailed bat. A baseball bat, let's sell that. We need to get some... We need to get some, we could sell a blade for 250. A shotgun. SMG. NATO. Can we sell this RPK that we've got? That we don't really need? No. Handgun, rifle. I don't want to sell my blaze. I can only sell certain stuff to certain people. I think so. So he's a weapon trader. What's this one? Is this the same? Oh, okay. So this guy has different stuff. Handguns. No, he doesn't. I lied. The cat wants attention. I can't sell anything here. Kind of annoying. Does he not sell ammo? Ammunition and attachments. Weapons here. Ammunition and attachments. Do I need to come around here? Ooh. Okay. The cat wants to go out now. Well, it's come in and now wants to get out.
You're a little bugger, aren't you, eh? Eh? You're a little bugger.
She wants to come. She wants to come in and then she wants to get out.
So, we need some blaze rounds. Ammunition stacks. Single ammunition stacks. Winchester rounds. Boxed. Pistol. SMG. Russian. Wow. Attachments, scopes. It's crazy that you can do all this now. We need some Winchester rounds though.
price to buy. Three, four. Okay. So how much did that give us? We've got a few more rounds there. It'd be good if I could sell. Is that guy still here? Is anybody still here? Yeah, money. So you kill players, you get money in this game now. Okay. Hello, anyone around? Anyone around? Anyone around? Service restarting in 30 minutes again? Okay. Hardware supplies. Is this for like... Oh, wow. Let's go see what we can do. What the hell was that noise? Sounded like someone was at the door. Right. Well. At least we got a couple more rounds for the weapon. Let's go and go on the travels. So we should be leaving the safe zone here. Oh yeah, you sent a link, didn't you? I'm out of the safe zone now, so I should be able to aim. Yeah. Good to know that that's how you... Very easy to follow, even you can do it. Takes 2 minutes. Alright. There's a fight out there. West. Yo, Cam, how you doing, dude? Thank you for coming back in again, man. You pop in every day. Appreciate you.
some freaking night vision goggles, man. Obviously, I can't put them on, but... strawberry jam? Fuck yeah. Ooh, some mosin rounds. Maybe they will go into this. Oh wait, you've got to put the gun away. And then unpack. Damn, dude. You have to get a new... you have to go and get a new one? I wonder if these go into here. Let's have a look. Nope. Wait. No. Thought we'd ejected the bullet, then I couldn't get it back. Found a 1080. Where was that? 30. Powered it down to 250. Nice, dude. Just a standard 1080 or a 1080 Ti? But that's decent, man, that you got that. I tell you what, though. I want to get, 1080. Oh, dude, that's the exact pretty much same card that I've got. Except I've got the TI version of that, but they're really good cards. How do you say it? EVGA? Do you pronounce it as EVGA? Or is it like Evga or Evga? Avga? I don't know, man. It's nice. That's a good deal, though. 250 for that. If I could get another one, I don't know, man. I'll kind of want to get, I definitely don't have the money for it right now, or the income to get a new graphics card or anything now. Like, I've just spent freaking chunk of change on the EVGA. Yeah. I've just spent a freaking chunk of money, on my freaking capture card. That was 190, but I just needed it, man. I wanted to start investing, wanted to start making the contents. The 1080 Ti was a bit expensive. Oh, we've got water, we're good. Fix that sound, it's starting to piss me off. Alright, let's see if we can fix it. 1 second. I'm repeating bad, okay. Let's have a look at this video. You put it in Discord? Where's Discord? There it is. You didn't send me a video. You sent me a Google link. Let me just have a quick look again.
A common problem is your live stream audio going out of sync. Let's find out how to solve that. It's really easy to solve audio-video sync issues if you're using Streamlabs OBS or OBS itself. If you're interested in Streamlabs OBS, it's available at mrc.fm/slobs. I'm also teaching a live stream audio course, Sound Your Best on Your Live Stream.
I wasn't listening then.
OBS or OBS itself. Out of sync. Let's find out how to solve that. It's really easy to solve audio-video sync issues if you're using Streamlabs OBS or OBS itself. If you're interested in Streamlabs OBS, it's available at mrc.fm/slobs. I'm also teaching a live stream audio course, Sound Your Best on Your Live Stream. Head over to mrc.fm/learn to learn more about that. So, audio out of sync with what you're saying. So your mouth is moving, but it's not syncing up with the actual words you're speaking. Easy way to solve this in the mixer view of either Streamlabs or just the original OBS is click this cog icon over here, open the advanced audio settings, and you have sync offset in milliseconds for all of the audio devices you have connected to your version of OBS. So you can say, well, my microphone is out a little bit. You can change the delay on that to be maybe 100 milliseconds, maybe more, 1,000. 1,000 milliseconds would be one whole second of delay. That would be a lot of delay. Usually it's around 100 milliseconds. That's what I found in my experience when using webcams such as the Logitech C920. If you really want to
In Streamlabs OBS settings, go to Advanced Audio and check the box for Disable Windows Audio Ducking. Okay. Let's see if we can try that. So, settings. Advanced. Done. Okay, let's give that a whirl. We are dead. All right. See if that works. Mic check, mic check. Are we stuttering? Is it going to keep doing it? Or are we good?
If he's a little bit stuttery, it's probably because I've got Google Chrome up in the background right now, but we'll give that a whirl. It seems to be working right now. Alright, I need to think of something to fucking talk about while I check on this. Yeah, so... Oh, that's it, let me fell off. What games are we all looking forward to? Anything new? Oh, shit. I'm looking for... It seems to be working. Seems fine right now. I think we fixed it. Alright, let us know if it does it again. Because I can't hear the stream when I've got my headset on. And we're heading towards North West Airfield. I think. Oh, we kind of run a little bit too far south.
Where is this guy? This guy was close. I feel like he shot at me from this tree line here. My bag's still there. Do you reckon he's in here? What the hell happened to my arm? How am I meant to shoot? Daisy. I wonder where this guy is, though.
He shot at me. Got an itch here. Oh, there we go. This guy must have gone. Wait. Kid's gone. Head to the northwest airfield. Stain has got his big boy pants on. He might leave a stain in his pants for his first time here. I wonder where that guy went though. He shot right next to me and then disappeared. I think he even threw a grenade at me. It's more this way. Arm's fixed now. I'm glad. Can we give the second name? Lee? Stanley? Stanley! The name's Lee. Stain Lee. Okay, so I've never been to the Northwest Airfield, alright, in a long, long time. So I don't know the layout of where we're going. Can I open this gate?
Just checking. I doubt it. It's an AK mag, yeah. It's just that that's got optics. The name's Lee. Stain Lee. Let's run a bit into the trees here. That was the same shot that shot at me earlier. What if? FPS issues here? Yes. Ow. Where are you going? Wow, he's lagging. We're gonna use him as bait. Okay, there's a lot of zombies here. Maybe I'll just take this building. It's over there. Come on. I want to hear that returning shot. That big beefy bang, whatever gun he's using. Oh, 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 movement. There we go, player. Killed. Nope. Nope. Oh. Well, I don't know what happened there. Apparently I died. Okay guys, we'll continue his journey later on. For now, I need to go and get Tarkov ready because customs is here. So for now guys, we'll hold it there. I'm gonna try out some new stream settings very shortly as well. Okay, hold tight, let's do it.